Professor's down there. ADD drummer. You're a better off without him. The John Trollum. He's biting in your heart.
Yeah.
disturbing, and all the principles, the past finds a hard work, the son of my drowning.
Got to think about it.
started this about a year ago. And it's been a while since we played a couple of his own songs, so Joey's gonna go away for a little bit, but there's only one guitar line in these songs.
Bye, Joey!
We got a guitar player.
Walk of shame.
Finally!
Get out of here.
I tried to teach some of these songs, but didn't go through, but yeah. So, this is one of our older songs. We're gonna play two old songs for you.
Joey, come stay with me!
There he is.
Alright, well, you guys know Sauce a long, long time ago. This song's called 10 Times Down.
It's a lot easier to record. Close up your ass, and I was like, yeah, this is what Simon
I guess it's kind of several up past before you answer.
My ass?
Fun, yeah. And then I got Joey's girlfriend's on.
Oh, nice.
You can be something you never wrote. With a million friends, you can still be alone. You can't be something you never wrote. With a million friends, you can start it alone.
Yeah.
too long at a breeze. You want it so delicately, far too sneeze. I don't understand when to catch us to find. Don't you feel what's it? Your forgiveness time. Alright, this is a song by Juliet Theory. It's called If I See the Angels Was Killing Me, Would You Stop?
Oh yeah. Love the song, Brian.
Brian, I love it. Sing it for me.
Thank you.
It's not alright. I need one more time. Tell me it's alright. Yeah.
there.
Ultra Dry.
The song's called Sight Unseen. And Ben has a little drum solo in the beginning, so don't laugh, please. Ben's not ready. Everyone look at Ben and laugh. Everybody look at Ben and laugh! There we go. Thank you. We'll be right back. cover. It's Wakefield. It's called Infamous.
Infamous.
Yeah. Played all the time.
In my bed. Just for you. That's the fourth time we've been to the Hall of Fame. Number four.